United States of America thinks is superior 50,000 tons of anti-neutron.